Let's go. Let's go. It's time to go. Whatever. Let's already do this. I don't know if I'm even doing this. I'm really unfunny. Wow. Okay. Okay, then you download this thing. Right here. Download it. There. There it is. Show in folder. Minimize. Yeah. You find this Japan thing. Then you delete it. Delete files. Yes. Then you go to your SFC. I don't care. SF3 USA whatever, and put it here. Okay. Then you delete this thing. I have a really bad voice. Then you rename it. Japan. _ no CD. Then you exit and go to your emulator. It says there's something wrong, but it's okay. Then you go to set dip switch region USA. Then you reset the game. See, USA English, you know.
Welcome to the world of the street battle. Well, I got it.
English is the names of the superhero in English. But you have to put 2 coins, as you see. See, 2 coins. So then you go to settings, which should be F2 if you're playing on a keyboard. Then you go to configuration. Which one is it? Yeah, this one, system. Then you go to, then you do it until you see coins 1. If you don't want coins 1, you can do free play. There. And I think the tutorial is done now. And it plays normally.
Welcome to the world of Street Fighter 3.
Yeah, I'm way that's what I expected.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Anyways, tutorial's over. I said that.